The patient has to be lying lateral to fix his humerus against the bench. The gliding follows the plan of treatment. I have to fix the ulnar with one hand, and with the other I mobilize the radius, in this case, cranially. I apply the grade 1 and 2 to test the joint plane, and the grade 3 to improve valgus.